For most models, Bobcat doesn't clearly state the interval of air filter change. The reason for this is that they implemented a system of sensors that identify there is a problem with clogged air filters and give you the code M0117 or air filter, AIRF, depending on the year of your machine. So the M0117 code means that either outer or inner air filter in the Bobcat engine is clogged and you need to replace it. But if the filters are new and clean, the problem may be with air leaks anywhere in the system. You should look for a broken connector, hole in one of the hoses, or wrongly installed filter. Also, if you use non-OEM filters, they may create wrong airflow resistance and cause this type of code. One more very uncommon reason is the issue with MAF or MAP sensors, depending on the model of the engine in your Bobcat. These sensors may register wrong airflow and the brain may eventually make the conclusion that the problem is with the clogged filter. But I wouldn't say this is a common problem, so it's worth checking as the last resort before going to the dealership with the code you can't figure out on your own.